We're going to do rhythm guitar for Float On. So the main riff, which is used for the verse, starts here. And what you do is you slide onto it. So it goes... That's it. Let me show you one more time. We start here, we slide in, and the second one we slide in here. Third one is we hammer onto here, and fourth one we slide in again. So it goes like this. 2, 3, 4. That's the main riff. Here's the chorus. The chorus is a little slower. It's over here. It starts in this position. It's the whole song. So, excellent practice, watch it a lot of times, you'll do great. Thank you.